I'm Doug Reisick, and I'm the superintendent of Hellgate Elementary. It was a wonderful training. I watched my 50 to 60 staff members and administrators that were in the training. I saw how nervous they were when they started, and yet how Alan put them at ease as we went through the course of the day, and how confident they were in terms of understanding that they didn't have to be a victim. They could actually defend themselves, they could protect their kids, and they could survive. A horrible situation if one ever happened. And the training provided a comfort level in terms of, okay, if I had to deal with a pistol or deal with a rifle, if I had to deal with some hand-to-hand combat, at least I had some strategies that I could employ that would not only protect me, but protect the staff, protect kids. I mean, I have 1,500 children here. They're my kids. My job is to help protect the health, welfare, and safety of every child that goes to school here. And the training today provided us with those tools and those opportunities. So yeah, I got a little dirty. I got involved in it, and I learned an awful lot. What could be more important than to preserve the health, welfare, and safety of kids and finding ways to keep your kids safe? This training that is provided by Reflex Protect provides the avenue to increase the chances that your kids will be safe, that your staff will be safe. The flip side of that is the product itself. The training is wonderful. The product just adds to the safety and actually takes the theory and puts it into practice that provides us to have a much safer educational institution for our kids than we had before we started.